When you think about life, do you think very hard about the meaning and what we could be all about? I had your baby in silence.
I was born in here in Cape Town at Mowbray. I grew up in various places like Nyanga, Makaza, and Yakhayelitsha.
Is there no possibility of in between? I had your baby in silence. You never spoke of the violence. I tried. Ooh, ooh, I tried for you. I tried. Ooh, ooh, I tried for you. When you think about us, do you think very...
My father was working as a polo maker and my mother was working as a domestic worker, but there was no more work, and that's where the financial problem started.
In silence. I never spoke of the violence. Say...
Well, it affected me a little because my brother started to dropping out of school, and I also failed at that time because I didn't go to school. I didn't have money to go to school because my school is at Nyanga. I have to travel by transport and stuff, yeah.
I left school with all the financial problems. Yeah, I would like to go further with my education here. I would like to do chemical engineering.
Yena uthanda inhlanzi, bona bathanda isonka, yena uthanda ikofu.
Like my brothers, they started dropping out of school and then they got into drinking, going out with friends, starting to stress my parents.
I think I started drinking, it was 2007. By the time I went out with friends, I was enjoying myself at that time. Yeah.
I started drinking, it was on the festive holidays when I started drinking with friends.
Unobangela baqala usela utywala kungokubana baye babona ootshomi benza iipati, bathi kumandi babesezipatini, bafika nabo baqala kuthiwa hayi masele noko akukho nto ingako ngoDisemba qha. Iqale nto phaa kuChristmas baqala apho uva ngootshomi kwalengeke-big days basele utywala, baphetha ngoba baye beqhubeka mane besandusele utywala.
In our communities, most of the teenagers, they used to enjoy themselves with the alcohol. Some of them, the peer pressure. Some of them, they see their friends. Some of them, they say they are taking stress away. Most of the teenagers, they have sex while they are drunk. Yeah.
When it's December and there are people drinking alcohol, it starts like that, and then it goes and goes and goes, and then they drink all weekends and stuff, and that's where the bigger issue is, like when they feel first youth drinking and smoking drugs and stuff.
And this is the way I was going to be able to get out of here. I was going to be able to get out of right.
And uzeta wami ke waye agiyosha nomama wami esithi umama nguye yazi indlela zami, nguye oyazi noba ngilona ndibe pregnant.
Nalo mntana wayekhulelwe wafumana abantwana emincinci, kodwa ndithe ndawuhlala naye phantsi ndambonisa ubana xa enje nje akho apha yakhona. Uye wazama umamela wahlala phantsi ephetha naye ethi esenza le nto endiyifunayo.
My parents will always argue about that, and maybe like my dad will always like put a blame on my mother, and then how the way she treats us, and then that's where like I'll be too emotional to me, because I'll have to see them always arguing and stuff, and then we'll see my mother crying and all this stuff, and then it also hurts me. And at school I would also think about it. I think how is she now and stuff.
Most yabo bonke bakhula bezama ukuba yile nto ndifuna babe yiyo, kodwa apha ebudaleni apho batshintsha khona. Xa baqala ukungena apha ebudaleni baqala batshintsha, bayilahla yonke indlela ebebekhula ngayo.
I think it is because of my parents, because they never talked like such things about being a teenager or something. Like, they're too strict. They don't want to talk on too sensitive issues. And then that's where like my brothers and then just got the wrong lead of going to friends and stuff.
Yeah, but corner if it cause zanga bathetha nam about these sex talks and then don't teenage.
Into ebangela into yoba abantwana bethu bangalawuleki kule mihla ligunya abalinikezwe ngurhulumente uba abantwana mabangabethwa, abantwana bonke mabazingenziwa zonke izinto xa umntana umqeqesha uyayam-abhuse.
Ndiziva ndingonwabanga ngoba ngexesha ndandifumana abantwana ndandizimisele ubana noba ndingafumana abantwana abawuthi bamamele ilizwi labazali ba benze intando yabazali babo. But nange kube njalo. Kodwa ke ndiyazama ke ukubabonisa. Abanye ke baye bahamba bamamela itshomi babathatha babasa esinokolweni bakusela utywala. Nalo ukhulelwe naye wenziwe zitshomi ukufunda iinto ezingezophaa etshomini.
Ndandike ndazama uthetha nabo kangangayo yonke indlela kangangoba ndibathundezele uba makubhekwe enkonzweni.
Kufana nakuqala laa nto bekade bebeyiyo besithi ka behleli njani bafike bengalali endlini ngolwezihlanu. Kulwezihlanu ndigqibela caba balala endlini babuya ngomvulo. But nokoko bayazama utshintsha ngoba into ndifuna betshintshe loo ntana bam babheke enkonzweni.
Parents, they don't want to go into sensitive issues like talking about sex and stuff, and then that's when the teenagers like would go and just experience those stuff, and then that's where the consequences will come of falling pregnant and stuff. I think the parents should talk to their children about those things, like get them see like what's wrong and right. The townships are like facing a lot of issues like gangsterism, teenage pregnancy and alcohol abuse. The government should do something, create more like recreational grounds like so that children engage with the sports and stuff. Education is very important like in this life we're living, especially here in South Africa, because without it you're nothing. Like no one wants to be born in a township and die in a township.
Sí, bueno. Wali palali kazi. Wali palali palali kazi.